Doesn't matter what kind of security work you're doing, those things will be relevant to your job somewhere. Getting at least a little bit of programming experience and being comfortable kind of scripting stuff up real quick, you really need to know some programming language pretty well.
This is HackChat, where red and blue teams unite.